I got a Neeper, let's fucking go, boys. Many multitudes of little camel moth monks maintaining her motherly morals and mortified men. Yay. My favorite unholy abomination is live again.
Why was go. Fucking muted again? Thank what you. The fuck?
Time,
I swear Spoon, I'm not even doing it at this point.
Watch a bunch of your stuff on YouTube. Keep up the great content.
Bro!
11 moth months, let's go.
Yo, thank you guys for the subs. I'm gonna mute my alert super quickly so that I can talk.
So, Sturgeon cosplay outfit when?
Never. Okay, you guys are muted so that I can talk. Alright. Okay, so I gotta let you in on a little thing, boys. I fucked it. Like, I fucked it up. Like, I fucked the whole stream up. Like, 5 minutes before stream, I was like, I actually want to change something and re-render it, okay? So I did it. I did that, and it was taking a really long time. And I checked my task manager, and it was like, oh, by the way, your memory is like 95%. I'm like, okay, that explains why it's taking so fucking long to render this tiny, tiny little fix that I had to do. And then I'm loud, by the way. I got you. One sec. And then, chat, I started stream, and everything is lagging, and everything is buggy. It's a little buggy today. In fact, I'm a little buggy today. Better voice volume? Thank you. Sorry about that. I have to turn my volume up for Discord. Otherwise, I'm super, super quiet, and nobody can hear me, even at like 200%. So hello, chat. Hello. I hope you stay with me despite the atrocious scuff that might be on the horizon today. In fact, some of it is even model related, and I'll tell you about it. Because I did a bad and I'm very smad. Having said that though, chat, I haven't had a sophisticated bevy. I haven't had a bevy in like a month, at least. So my tolerance is way, way, way down. So we're gonna vibe tonight, all right? We're gonna have a good time, and we will chat, and I will show you my new hoodie that is, in air quotes, casual. Except unfortunately, chat, there's parts of it I'm not gonna be able to show you, and I will tell you about it. It just, it makes me so fucking mad. I'm livid. I'm actually fucking livid about this, but I'll tell you about it, okay? There are parts of it that I can't show. Nothing rule-breaking, just stuff that for some reason, like my CPU couldn't handle. Okay, maybe not my CPU, but okay, I'm sorry. I will explain. Are the feet okay? Yeah, I left the feet. The feet are untouched. I didn't even put shoes on. Didn't even put socks on. That's what you wanted, right? I over-rendered it? Yeah, I kind of over-rendered it. Not gonna lie. I didn't touch it. In fact, I'll even show you. Right now. Right now, I will show you Lafitte. Yeah, this is what you, okay, alright. I don't want to do a bunch of fanfare, because this was just supposed to be a casual, I know cursor's on stream, I can't fix it right now. This is just supposed to be a little casual, fun little project I was doing. But hello, we have the beginning, the beginning of hoodie under bits, okay? Hoodie bottom. If you can see, the shadows actually move because I'm a fucking genius. The beginning. I can also get rid of these. I wasn't sure. My chat helped me design these. So if you guys missed that stream, my chat did help me design this hoodie, I suppose. One of them was just like these little loop guys. But a lot of things are toggleable. It's never casual. I know. In fact, it's like, okay, so my hands look kind of stiff right now, and that's for a specific reason, okay? Okay. Sorry, I kind of popped off. I kind of went cracked, but I'm not going to be able to show you, and I'll get to it, okay? All right, we got... Oh, do you guys remember people were like, hey, can you make those parts like see-through plastic? And I was like, I don't know how to make it. And then I was like, wait, no, I think I got it figured out. I think I could add some cool shine. I over-engineered the fuck. Exactly, precisely. We have chest belt. Just a little touch of green on the top. These are also toggleable. I can turn both of these off for maximum comfort. Okay, one super quick little thing. I'm gonna turn to the left. Do you guys see that shit? Right there? This was a mistake. That's not supposed to be there. I over-rendered it, okay, let me explain. Let me explain what happened. It looks cool. Yeah, it's just they're not supposed to flicker. And what happened was before stream, like 5 minutes before stream, I was like, I need to go in there and I need to fix part of this. Except I accidentally fucked it up and I made them like flicker continuously. So they're just stuck like that until I fix it after stream. I'm so sorry. The flickering makes it better. Oh, dude, you don't even know. You don't even know yet. All right. Holy shit, thank you for the tier 3, Argon, thank you so much. Oh! I accidentally scrolled out. Let's get rid of that. Okay, hello. Hello. I accidentally scrolled out, but that's okay. We just got ourselves a nice little hoodie. Oh, fuck. It's just a nice, cute, comfy outfit. And I have double dead mom hair. I look very cute, thank you. It was just supposed to be cute, right? Okay, I can also... That shit's cool, right? It's a little cool, right? It's kinda neat. I did that. Looks like an AC hoodie. I don't even know what that is. Look, I also have a wider range of expression now. Which is something that I mentioned that I wanted to do. I can, you know, I'm surprised, but then I can also be angry. And I don't need to press any buttons. I also am very sad. I'll be honest, I don't know why my TITS isn't really working right now. Anyways, that's pretty much it. Just kidding, I lied. It's not it, because, okay. I tried to run this before stream. Ooh. I think I might need to turn down my sensitivity on that just a little bit. I turned the TTS off. No, I did not. No. TITS. Here, alerts are back on. There you go. Thank you for the subs. Please make this a merch item. I wish, man. Okay, so this isn't like all though. And I'm very, I just can't show it. Thank you for the subs, Sky First Star. Let me actually see if I can try to run it super quick now that the stream has started.
The model making addiction strikes again.
Give me just 1 second.
The third impact? In this time of year, at this time of day in this part of the country? Localized entirely within your laboratory and caused by an anthropomorphic moth chimera.
That's right. That's me, baby. An anthropomorphic moth chimera. Okay, I'm gonna hide myself super, super quickly. So that I can maybe get the setup.
How many all-nighters this time?
And then I will show you. Okay. One moment, please. I'm kinda quirky, though. I'm not quirky. I'm just a little
tipsy today. I came for the moth foot, but stay for you. Also moth foot, moth foot.
Is it working? Is it working? Okay, it's working slightly better. It's still a little scuffed. Okay. Allow me to show you. Oh, ignore that. Oops. Okay, so this is really buggy. It's a little buggy, just like me, a little buggy. But we should... have really
already?
Basic hand tracking.
Feels like only six. Well, keep up the great work and greetings from 2:30 a.m. Germany.
I grip. Grr. That shit's cute, right? Unfortunately, I don't. It's kind of new. It's a new feature, so it's a little buggy, and I can't use
Model
it all the time
because 9 months baby moth must be here somewhere.
Baby moth was here. Yeah, see, it like disconnects really easily.
Yo, when do you got this reactor background?
Oh, right, the reactor background. Okay, sorry, Nalem on Twitter made that, and I forgot to add it to my about. I will be turning that off though, because for some reason we can't really handle it while I'm streaming very well. For some reason, it's okay though.
The mandibles on the hood are adorable.
Thank you. That was somebody in chat suggested that. Wait.
16 months and each one's a blast. You keep doing you moth done.
Foot tracking win? What the fuck are you saying?
OMG, Juni, you're so pretty. Omega.
Never. Never, ever, ever, ever. I have facilitated your sick debauchery for far too long.
Last time I was around. Next time I show up, I bet it will be another new mode. Our little buggy is a little buggy, but it's pretty funny,
buggy.
So I'll stay and be comfy.
I'm a little buggy. That's right. So, for some reason,
get
my-
Get wrecked with appreciation. New hoodie model is cute and good.
Thank you. Holy shit, Gastro, thank you for
moth
the dono!
Dance, moth time, moth dance.
Thank you so much! Okay. Sorry, I'm gonna let the alerts calm down a little bit, alright?
A year and a half. How? When? Thanks for all the fun, Juniper. Now let me just moth sniff, moth sniff, moth,
moth
sniff.
Moth sniff, moth sniff. I hate you. I hate it here. No, I'm kidding. I don't. Thank you for the thank you for the sub. Yeah, so Nalem on Twitter made my background.
When you said
there's nothing to be seen
big
here.
Vibe, not
just
cult robe vibe, but a welcome one for the faithful pagan like me.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for the bits. And thank you for the sub,
Three
Tiberius Claudius.
Moth sniff moth foot moth sniff moth foot moth sniff moth foot moth sniff moth foot.
Is that the demon core? Oh shit, wait, hold on. Wait, can I? How fast can I put a screwdriver into VTube Studio?
Who's a good lab experiment?
Is it me?
Yes, you are.
I'm a good specimen.
Smoon moth praise moth foot moth praise moth foot.
It's a flat tip screwdriver, yeah? Transparent. Please, Google, give me the flat tip transparent screwdriver without fooling me with your fake PNGs. You filthy, filthy temptress. There we go. Don't worry about the core, though. That's a surprise tool that will help us later.
And I'm sorry to ask this of you. But say my Twitch name out word for word, moth you woo.
No! You guys aren't gonna waterboard me to make me do fucking ooh woo voice. Thank thank you for the sub, Tweestalk. Tweestalk. I hate it!
I literally feel sick to my stomach suggesting this, but should you apply the hand tracking tech to the feet? Letting your fingers control individual toes. I'm sorry. Toss me into the demon core.
You should feel sick to your stomach, you sicko. Thank you for the 11 months, by the way, Fox Wizard. And thank you for the tier 3! No, I don't want to. Thank you for the tier 3 kindred kinesis.
Found these baby moths in the park.
I hate it,
tell
chat.
Tell the interns to step it up.
I hate the uwu VTuber meta. It makes me so angry. Grr. Thank you for the sub, Joshua Gurr.
Did
you
not want it to be waterboard toe? Now do us a Yuwu voice.
No, you're right. I do want to try to be waterboarded. And see how long I can take
always
it.
Always like learning about the tech behind the scenes. Mm. Are you using Elite Motion or something for the hand tracking?
So I actually had to do some really weird backdoor shit in order to make that work. Uber. Hold on, I have the hiccups. Let me explain.
Moth jam, moth jam, moth jam, moth jam.
Okay, so here is the thing. VTube Studio allows hand tracking only with webcams, not with the iPhone app, okay? But I use the iPhone app, or I use my iPhone for face tracking on VTube Studio, right? And I don't have
get
a webcam. Mm-hmm. And I don't have a webcam. So I took my other phone and I installed an app to make it a webcam, and I was using that as a replacement webcam for a webcam in VTube Studio in order to get the hand tracking. Hope that makes sense. Huh. No webcam. Mm-mm. I don't need one. Why would I need
love
a webcam?
The costume, especially the hairstyle, less than 3.
Thank you. Less than 3 to you too. Mwah. Thank you for the 5 months. How many phones do you have? Just 2. I mean, like, not like just 2, like having 2 phones is normal, but I bought an unlocked,
hi,
like...
Moth, sis, for all your scuffedness while streaming your model, outfit and art are all amazing. Also 3 months, moth dance, moth dance, moth dance.
Ooh, fuck!
Personnel have entered containment. Warning, unauthorized personnel has entered containment.
A snack for me on my lovely special Friday? Aww. Wait, shit, it's Friday, yeah? Okay, I'm losing track of myself. No, I'm not using a webcam. I'm not. I don't even have one because my laptop broke. Yo, also, I missed this before, but thank you for the tier 3, Savkiel. Thank you so much. I don't know, man. Waterboarding sounded like a fun little experiment to try on myself.
Trim with grace, looks weathered.
Hmm, thank you. Until I realized that it's just like I could get the same thing by holding my breath. And that's really, really boring.
Foot tracking is on the table.
Thank you for the 2,000 bits, Ender Cobra. I don't want to. I cannot, chat, listen, I cannot fucking believe. I sat down with a new outfit with hand tracking that I made myself, and you guys immediately are like, when are you gonna add foot tracking? You should add hand tracking to your feet. You should show the feet again. Make more feet. Add more feet to the model. I'm going like, I feel like I'm going fucking insane in here. I feel like I'm in a fucking insane asylum! Hello, chat. I hope you guys
are
having a good Friday.
You won't.
disregarding. Thank you for the 5 months, Gorge Carter. I hope you guys are having a good Friday evening. I'm gonna have a pretty chill one this weekend, probably. Quick, make a hiccup animation to distract them. That'll be adorable. Oh, Commissar, thank you for the 20 gifted subs. I super, super appreciate it. Hold on. One sec. Where's the screwdriver? Oh, I gave up. I lost interest almost immediately in porting a screwdriver into VTube Studio. It was too much work.
I got caught watching your stream during a 14-hour shift this month. I regret nothing.
Did you introduce us? Did you introduce me? No?
Say I won't add Merva Fruitsies to the model. I won't.
What? Okay, sorry. For some reason, my bit messages are really hard for me to catch right now.
Enlighten me with Arknight's inspiration. You take the design. Yeah. Oh, moth in the reactor. What is your wisdom?
Okay. So, belts.
My
outfit
can't
guess.
Possibly look this cute and moth comfy in this hoodie moth jam.
Also, this crisscrossy pattern was also inspired by an Arknight's design. Most of that was off stream, though, to be honest. Oh, God. Yeah, for some reason, my OBS... literally everything is broken for me today, because OBS isn't showing me my Twitch activity feed, so I have to have...
Hoodies are the best.
Ugh.
Also, my dice arrived today. Hope yours get there soon, moth comfy.
Your what? Oh, your dice! Oh, mine also did! Okay, hold on. Maybe I can get a picture of these bad boys. Oh, where is my dice bag? Sorry, I have a dice bag because I'm a fucking nerd. I have two sets from Wormwood, and then one is a custom order that I ordered from Stardust Creatives on Twitter. Oh god, okay. Can I do this fast? Are people gonna leave if I just take a minute to take a picture of my beautiful fucking dice and, like, send them to myself on Discord so that I can post them on twitch.com? Okay, alright, let's, Yeah, okay, the sets I ordered from Wormwood, one of them was the Sunken Treasure. And the other one, I think, was, Ethereal Light, I think is what it was called. Aw, yeah. Also, chat, you want to know something really funny? I lied to you. I lied. There is actually more, but I'm not showing it to you today. Because I didn't know how. Don't even worry about it. Hey, it's all good. No, it's not broken. I just didn't know how to do it. It needed some fanfare, but I'm gonna be honest, Chad. I'm a little too cynical to fanfare
it's
myself.
Been a chaotic week. I've been frustrated because I was in a car accident yesterday that
removed
my passenger mirror, but seeing you and your cute new outfit is making me feel better.
Aw, thank you. Thank you. I'm sorry you, wrecked your car. That sucks, man.
What are your thoughts on Behavior's new hit game, Hooked on You?
Hooked on You? I haven't heard of it. Sorry, I'm focusing on- Hello! Do I want to show how dirty my desk mat is? God, imagine the smell. Imagine me putting my grubby moth dust
Love
all over this mat.
Less than three.
Oh, this picture isn't good at all. Just be less blurry. Chat, give me 1 second. I'm so sorry. I need to show off my rocks. Okay! Alright, that should be good enough, yeah? Let me sniff it. Yeah, dude, I could probably dunk this thing in a bathtub and the water is all gonna just turn brown. I don't respect my space very well. I mean, I do, but I also use this desk to eat. Reagan, I'm just gonna DM some shit to you so that I can re-download it, okay? So don't even worry about it. This one's good because there's rappers in the image. My files are too powerful!
6 months of subs but been watching since DS1 since Fortress. Glad to see more moth.
Yo, thank you!
It is I, the Eternal Egg. My 1 year anniversary comes with adorable moth hoodies.
Dude, I miss Sense Fortress.
Thank you, Juniper, for all your hard work.
Thank you for the 12 months, Spreadhead. Today I was like, I don't know, man. I almost made a tweet that was like, I miss Dark Souls, but I didn't. I realized that I become too Twitter annoying. Which is fine. I want to use my platform irresponsibly from now on, I think.
Your desk mat won't be worse than fate of your boober mouse pad has been subject to.
Ew! I'm terminally online. I mean, I would describe it as chronically online. I at least rub some lawn every once in a while. Oh, yeah. Okay. Sorry, Reagan. Let's see here. Sorry, these pictures are not, like, the best. Like, under the right lighting, they're extremely beautiful, but unfortunately, the lighting-
If that's what you call Twitter annoying, please annoy me more less than three.
Okay, I got you, homie. Ah, shit, I should have saved that right to my downloads so that I didn't have to look for it. Aw, look at that, there's a little wrapper in there. Actually, what is this? Oh, it's a Sour Patch Kids wrapper! I'm not huge on eating a bunch of candy or whatever. I don't really have that much of a sweet tooth, but there's something about Sour Patch Kids that really hit different for me. You know? Ew. You see my little, art glove there? In order to keep my disgusting moth oils off my tablet. Okay, hold on. Sorry, these pictures are actually not that good. Maybe I'll take a better one eventually. I just wanted to share, you know? We're just doing some show and tell. Just cracking some cold ones and showing and telling. Yo, check out these bad boys, though. Fuck, man. Under the right lighting. Oh my god. It's like... It's really good. They're good, yeah? Yeah, zoomed in on the crop. Oh, look at those! Yummy! Those are probably from a disgusting McDonald's burger. Which of these have I actually used? Yeah, I've used them. I feel like you're insinuating that I would have no reason to use dice sets. Oof.
Hey, Junie, I just wanna say that you are hands down my favorite VTuber, even if sometimes I feel like all it would take you out is someone tying a leg of ham over a pit.
What the fuck? Thank you. It's an honor to live such a fragile existence, apparently. The dice are not dusty. I literally got them in the mail like a couple of weeks ago. But no, I have no friends in my area.
Do you use these dices to decide anything or depicted anything? Oh, moth in the reactor.
Well, it's not like I can use them or anything. But this one in the front, again, not the best picture, is a custom dice set that I ordered from Stardust Creatives on Twitter, and I based it off of my offline D&D character. Mm-hmm. The other ones are just cool dice sets that I saw, but this one actually had like a theme I was going for. It's a little hard to see, but there's like white flowers in there, and there's some red, and there's some clear areas where the white flowers really pop out, and there's just some other glitters and foils and stuff that are very pretty. Mm-hmm. They look tasty. God, yeah. Don't they? Hold on. I gotta do something. Alright, some of you aren't gonna get this. How pricey were these? I'm not telling you. Okay, some of you guys are gonna like this, okay? But some of you aren't gonna get it.
Do not eat the dice.
I saw them online, 200 max per set. No, I did not pay $200. I mean, like, not for one set, no. God, that's a good sound. No, chat. I don't have any friends in my area. All of them are in fucking LA now. Can you believe that, chat? All of my friends moved to LA. Hold on, I gotta sip. Did I get the ASMR mic? Yes, actually, I have it. I haven't really... I've been struggling to set it up. Because, I don't know how to put this, but my room has really, really bad, what's the term, chat? The, ambience? No, it's like when the audio just sucks. Like, I have a vaulted ceiling, and it's just, yeah, acoustics! Yeah, so, like, no matter what I do, almost everything just sounds bad. Having said that, though, I have messed with the ASMR mic, and I might use it at some point.
Go to your local game shop and make some new D&D friends.
Chat, should I? I don't know, man, that sounds a little... I'm sure there's some good ones.
I missed the chance of 40k redeemed you losing consciousness by your new casual outfit. At least I got something to draw now. Thank Moth, Moth Dance, Moth Dance, Moth Dance.
Moth Dance, Moth Dance, thank you, Boxod, you a homie. Sounds dicey, yeah? Imagine being a woman. That's it. Also, I have glasses high. I forgot about them. Terrifying. Just don't bring your sniffing sock. Imagine one is your fan and start trying to convert you to Juni cult. Dude, if I actually run into somebody that is like...
4 months in, and the moth just came back from the gap. The new outfit looks amazing, and the hand tracking is a shocker. Thank you so much for the good vibes. Also, what's your opinion on collaborating in community fan projects?
Collaborating in community fan projects? Like me, personally? Or, I don't know, like, I don't have anything against it. I guess I'm a little confused by the question. Oh, but thank you. Thank you, Leroy Junkins.
On a scale of 1 to horror beyond comprehension, how does this new look rate?
Wait, hold on. I'm behind on my... oh my god, I'm so... Where is it? Fuck. Where... One second. I'm so mad that my OBS isn't working super...
I'm 19 already.
Okay. Where was the... Do you... God, I'm so mad. I'm sorry. Scale 1 to horror beyond comprehension. How does the new look? Great. I don't know. I think it's pretty casual. I think it's pretty cute. See, I'm even gonna take these off. Be more, even more comfy. Very, very beautiful. my opinion on Origin custom PC builds? I don't know, man. I haven't ever built a PC on my own. Like, I've ordered a custom PC build, but I also ordered, like, upgrades for it. So, I don't know. I can't say I have an opinion. Bless. Who wins in a fight, Juniper or Butterfree? I would take Butterfree and cram it into my fucking mouth. And chew on it. You don't get a name like Butterfree and get away with it. I bet that bad boy is delicious. Oh, thank you, Real Predhead. Thank you very much. Bro, I'm so sorry. I have fallen behind. How long did it take you to make the hoodie? Okay, I think after we did the sketch on Twitch, like a week or two ago, was it 2 weeks? It was 2 weeks. I took maybe a day to draw it.
Thanks to @bifrus for my sub gift.
Oh.
Hour late to the party, but I'm here.
Yo, thank you, Project Necrosis. And thank you for the tier 3 to Kame Ando. Thank you.
Is once again peak trip. JuniperActias in effect once again.
I took maybe a day to draw it, and then 2 days. No, I took 2 days to draw it, and then like 1.5 days to rig the bulk of it. But I continued tweaking it up until literally 5 minutes before stream. And it wasn't like an emergency or anything. I don't know, a couple things were off. Like, as you can see, this weird eye is flickering now because I fucked up when I was rendering it. Very dumb. Not many thoughts going on inside my brain. Not much, just bees. It explains the strange tweets. I'm glad you guys are joining me on my journey to use my platforms irresponsibly.
Scratch. I really want such feet, even if it's ugly big round lens with almost invisible frame, but still, for I'd dream of invulnerable eyeglass.
Thank you, Grey Probe. I like these glasses. I think they're very dorky. I think they match my personality. Thank you for the bits. Butterflies are butter free. Who would have thought? Is it like just vegetable oil then? Buttums. No, dude, ever since I started like deranged tweeting, I've lost like 3,000 followers. It's fucking incredible. I don't even check it. I just see it every once in a while and I'm like, hey. That's all right. That's cool. I think, hold on. Yeah, no, I'm not even kidding. I think I've lost like 3,000 followers. It's really just fucking incredible. But I think that's okay. I think one of the things that's really weird and unique about my situation here is that, like, anyway, shout out to Danny. Shout out to I'm Danny. I am gonna talk about you for a second, though. He actually, I make him... Fuck, I... sorry. He makes edits for me. Mm-hmm. And I give him money now. So, like, that's just some really fun character development there. Back when Danny made him make... Fuck, I'm so... I can't talk! I need to drink. One sec. Okay, back last February when Danny made a video about me, it went viral on YouTube.com and I gained a whole bunch of followers. But the retention rate was actually pretty low, so I like to imagine... So I like to imagine by culling some of them, I'm going back to where I would have been realistically if not for the video. So, love you, Danny. Oh, what am I drinking? Just some Mike's Harder. Yeah, no, it's nothing super crazy, but I also haven't had a bevy in like over a month, so I'm very small and I am very sensitive. The truth is, chat, I'm pushing my boundaries. One of these days I'm gonna step over it. Ha ha! Okay, so here's what's actually gonna happen, chat. In 2023, in April, Juniper is gonna release an English VTuber political compass meme on Twitter, and she's gonna take a hiatus because of the immediate and fierce backlash, except she's just gonna go on hiatus forever, and it's gonna be an unofficial graduation. I'm not that stupid. I'm not that stupid, but imagine how fucking funny that would be. thank you for the sub, the Matsua Shikan. Thank you. The worst timeline imaginable. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. What if I ran for presidency, though? Huh.
That would be a based way to go out. Mm-hmm. Also loving the jacket.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
What made you come down to the reactor? Be honest, was it the light?
Yeah, it's really nice for me to look at. There's also something in it. It's a little surprise tool. No, I'm not telling you what it is. I have 12 years to figure out your vote. Yo, I fucking forgot that there was a... I forgot that there was like an age limit for like when you can run for presidency. And it's like some super like rudimentary number, like 35 or some shit.
Oh God, 9 months. That means the egg is about to hatch. I'm scared it's not like the chest burster from Alien, is it?
Why, bro? Like, if you're 18, they can send you overseas to, like, murder people, but you can't even run for presidency? Fuck, man. So it's dystopian over here. Or drink. Dude, imagine... Never mind, that's really dark. I'm gonna keep that one to myself. Also, thank you for the 9 months, Captain Levi, and thank you, Scriblical Angel, and Ice
Your
Cream
grip pose
Get.
Remind me the time you challenging chat to have a fisticuffs.
Junie,
I'm going to.
Wait, what do you
chat,
mean?
Good old time.
Wait, no. What do you mean, crack racing? Wait, I need to check my tag. I think on Twitter. Give me 1 second.
I'm starting to think this isn't the butterfly sanctuary.
One sec. Yeah, 21 to drink legally. America has to be the...
I thought new hoodie merch at JuniperActias. I feel betrayed.
I would love to do hoodie merch. I've talked about that before, so I'm not gonna repeat myself. I would like to. Okay, I don't know where it is, but that's fine. No, I'm not talking about politics on stream. Holy shit. The VTuber political compass thing was literally just a joke. I would rather be like I would rather be put in like isolation for a week than talk about politics on stream. Holy shit. 1 sec, I'm sorry.
As you have swag in style sense and a half, might I ask you if guys with fanny packs worn across the chest are cool or squares?
Yeah.
Asking for a friend. Thankle ye.
Yo, thank you for the bits, Chise. I think dudes that wear fanny packs around their chest look like hikers, which is inherently based as hell. Because they out there getting exercise. If I see that, I'm just gonna assume they're like on a 15-mile walk, you know?
But I've got another appointment. Please take these bits with my apologies. Please continue being the best thing in which life.
Yo, thank you, real predhead. Good luck on your appointment. I hope it's just a little checkup for you. Mm-mm, thank you for the subplanet reject. Okay. One sec. I also love... No, dude, I think fanny packs are cool. Because... One sec.
I love you, Juni. You're my favorite tuber. Always have been, and your models just keep getting cooler and cooler. Keep up the amazing work.
I super appreciate it, Zeratheris. Thank you for the 4 months. I like fanny packs. Because I feel like... I feel like both men and women have like a... have like an object holder accessory that are marketed specifically towards them. Does that make sense? Cause I would feel... I'd feel a little mad if there was like just purses, you know? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Am I making fanny pack merch? I was absolutely not planning on it. Do you wear fanny pack across your waist or shoulder? Where in the... Hold on.
Hey, Juni, it's been a while since we've seen mannequin. Can you bring them out?
Since we've seen... Wait, hold on. I'm so sorry. Since we've seen manager-kun?
With that manager-kun! Fluff in your hoodie, is it possible to suffer asphyxiation when you shrug too long?
Manager-kun... you know, haven't seen them around in a while. they're definitely not inside the reactor, is what I will tell you right off the bat. Like, there's not a lot of hiding spots in this room, but they're not in the reactor.
Happy 1.5 years, keep it up. Moth jam, moth dance, moth jam, moth dance, moth jam, moth dance, moth jam, moth dance.
I used to wear a tactical thigh fanny pack, but I become a photographer. I wear a backpack wherever I go. A tactical thigh fanny pack? Wait, no, that's... Huh. No, I might be biased because I already think tactical gear is, like, kind of hot.
Quick question. If I were to redeem 40k,
yeah.
Already having my VIP badge,
yeah.
What would happen?
Nothing. You would be eaten. You would be consumed. I can't give you double VIP badge. It's not gonna work like that. I might even actually be running low on VIP badges. thank you for the 9 months of BT VTuber. Thank you. Bulletproof vest merch. Thank you for the 5 months, Marcus. Thank you. I have like 80 left. Okay, that's not terrible.
Holy F, that hoodie looks sick.
That's not terrible. I think when we run out of VIPs, I think I might just start replacing the oldest ones. I really don't want to, though. How can I raise my amount of VIP badges? Hold on. How to raise VIP badges twitch.com. Whoa, this song is super nostalgic. What's poppin'? I'm having a little sippy sip with my boys. That's what's poppin'. Oh, I need to get, like, Twitch achievements. Okay, that makes sense. What's my next achievement? Chat, we're actually gonna look right now, okay?
5 months of moth.
Oh, thank you, Microwave. You know, Microwave, I don't know if you were here for this. But one time I said that if I ever get a cat, I'm gonna name it Microwave. So you can feel honored knowing that I'm naming a cat after you, but also not really.
Okay, Juni, quick, what's your favorite City Pop song?
Ooh, quick? Ooh, Ah, shit. Oh, shit. I really like, this is so super, super basic bitch, but I really like Selfish High Heels. Let's see, where are my achievements? Let me see them. Please. The max is 100, I misspoke, you've given out like 80. Ah, shit, so we are actually running low. Streamer survey? That's not gonna... fucking whatever. Okay, Twitch achievements. Selfish high heels? Yeah, you guys know what I'm talking about, right?
Next weekend. Bugs can't get me below 60 feet, right? Right?
Dude, I'm so jealous! I would love to go scuba diving! Okay, click on hamburger icon, then click insights, then click achievements. Oh my god, it's like a fucking maze in here.
14 months. I like your hoodie, Junie.
Dude, I would love...
2 months with the sweet, dorky moth. Though I've been here longer, I decided to use the Prime sub for you. Keep doing the thing, and do what you do best. Be yourself. GLGLGLGLGLGLGL.
Thank you, Flacco. And thank you, Grandlord Nobu. Okay, here's what's coming up, chat. Stream for 500 hours total. I have like 40... No, I have like 35 hours left on that. So we are approaching. I guess I probably would have reached that a lot faster if I streamed like full time, but it's okay. Yo, thank you, Mazata. I may or may not have eaten some of the moth goop and I'm not feeling too good. Yeah, it's because you're pregnant now. You are going to vomit out baby moths. I literally warned you people not to eat the moth goop. Holy shit. I didn't think I would have to explain myself. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is gonna take so much paperwork, dude. Like, are we even supposed to send you child support money? I'm gonna, like, our funds here are limited because the government is, like, starting to get a little suspicious. Okay, alright, okay, it's
What's
fine.
What's up? That moth soup was cool. Watching the results was fun.
What? Oh god, okay, please don't eat the moth goop. Please don't eat the moth residue that I leave around. It's their cells, they're my own cells, and they will multiply inside of you. Okay, let's see. New day, new stream. Stream for 40 hours in the last 30 days. I have 30 out of 40 on that one. In the last 30 days? When does it start? You know what? I don't even give a shit. That's a stupid achievement. I don't want it. Thank you for the gifted sub, Gabriel. And also, how you doing, Onigiri? How you doing? Thank you for the gifted sub, Salvis. And thank you for the 14 months, Daylarid. And thank you, Cool Matt, for the 13 months. Thank you very, very much.
Forbidden Moth Jam.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. It's just a primordial soup. Let's see. Out of a million hours watched on the channel, we're currently sitting at 750,000.
You're such a cute hoodie, you did it again.
Mm.
Look great.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Also, thank you for the 10 months, Titano Hunter. And then everything else is just like snooze, you know? Like, stream for 2,000 hours total. Snooze. I don't give a shit. I only care about the other ones.
Hi, Junie.
Like,
Love
watched
the new
hours.
Outfit.
Thank you. Anyways, that's like my one time I'm allowed to look at numbers,
3 months
so.
Of moth mummy. Let's go.
Thank you, Jack Wilkins, and thank you, Cray Donnie. Yes, yeah, snooze. Well, at least we might get VIP badges from it. Me, 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 me. Me, 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 me. That's an awesome outfit, but where is the knees? The moth knees? Oh, also, by the way, there we go. There's some more. More stuff. Sent you info about VIPs. You're at your max already? Bless. Okay, I'm actually gonna check. It's mostly based on unique chatters. Oh, okay. All right. Well, okay. That's fine. Yeah, it's fine. I'll come up with something else.
My moth can't be this cute.
Thank you, Dragon Overlord. You're right. I'm like a weird, gross bug thing. Thank you for the bits, Nanite. I'm actually studying to become a marine biologist, and getting scuba certified is pretty much a must. The first level of scuba is open water scuba certification.
Who gave the Keter class an internet connection? No, I don't care if Dr. Bright said she has begun any sun energy. Please be mindful of containment protocols.
Thank you for the bits, Dr. Devil Shorts. I've talked about this before, but like, you guys know that I really wanted to be a marine biologist.
Jurassic Park when your wings flare out. Are you learning to spit poison too?
No, spitting is gross.
We chill and cause
and unsanitary. 110
degree weather. Thanks for the best streams, Junie.
Yo, thank you. My heat wave finally passed in my area, but it was disgustingly hot for like a week. Like, I actually couldn't even leave my house. I've come to warn you that there's probably a group of people that want my fucking kneecaps. Why? What do you do with these? Like, I don't know, like, put them on your head, like, they're too big to be earrings, they're too small to be hats, you can't put them around your neck. Do people want to eat them? Lick? No!
Just something to have.
Thank you, Birdman, for the bits, I super appreciate it. Sorry, I just spilled some Mike's Harder on myself. Yeah, no, dude, it was so disgustingly hot the past couple weeks, I couldn't even leave my house. And also, my card wasn't working, so I had to keep on ordering DoorDash, which got really, really expensive. Wells Fargo! I'm gonna take you down someday. I'll show you who's boss. I dined like a queen. Yeah, yeah. I try not to make a habit.
Just woke up and wanting kneecaps and lick. I love this chat.
Thank you, your imaginary friend. Am I a messy drunk? No, I'm not a messy drunk. I'm just really, I'm really bad at drinking. Thank you, Quilver. I appreciate it. Isn't Wells Fargo literally like the worst bank in America also? If you ever make a model with explicit armpits, I quit. I would never. Yeah, I'm messy sober. I know all of them are terrible, but like Wells Fargo is the one that's had like the most public, like actual scandals. Go with a credit union? Perhaps. Perhaps. It's not like I picked Wells Fargo specifically, it's just that my parents used it, so I had like a minor account under them, and then when I became an adult, I just transferred it over to an adult account. So it's not like I picked- ow, fuck! Yo, I gotta see a doctor about my feet. I've had this problem for an extreme. How did I hurt myself sitting? I'm very creative. No, I've been getting a lot of cramps in the bottom of my feet lately. If I roll them inwards, especially, it hurts. So I stay on like the outside like rims when I'm walking. Like it looks normal, but like if I put pressure on the inside, like I have a nerve that flares up in there, and it hurt me. Do I drink enough water? Maybe! Oh no, I talked about my feet again. I talked about in a medical sense, chat! Yo, what's up? Welcome, Artur. Welcome. In a medical sense, holy shit. Oh my god, guys, I gotta go to the doctor. I think I have a stomach ulcer. Oh, Juniper tummy! Oh! Die. None of you are going to heaven. childproof firehouse. Do you guys remember? Do you guys remember last year?
Some VTubers changed their setting to get rid of a cult goddess vibe, yet having a hoodie that looks more like a cult cloak only one model update away. Some VTuber, am I right?
It does look kind of a cult, doesn't it? I just really liked the big hood look, mostly because I could fit lots of fluff in there. And people were really asking for more fluff, you know? Because of my... you know, I kind of skimped on the fluff in the last outfit. I'm a medical professional. Show me your feet. Send me your license! It's fine. It's whatever. You know what this thing is missing, though? Is I don't have a drinking animation for it. Which, like, I just thought of a couple days ago, and I was like, well, it's a little too late for me to do that right now. But I kind of like... I don't know, I kind of like making a little sip, remember? Like how my other outfit had like a tea sip. That was cute. I liked it. Thank you for that, Gabriel. I'm gonna make a dubstep song with your voice called Wells Fargo. Good luck on that one. I'm gonna fist fight Wells Fargo. I really am. Seeds of brain rot for the next model have already set in. Hell no, dude. Hell no. Thank you
just
for the bits.
Just popping by to say that I love the hustle and model. The occasional stream I catch are a mix of entertaining, educational and comforting, and like the energy you bring. Also, that hoodie is fire. Moth dance.
Thank you. Thank you, Bardic,
what
for the 500 bits.
What do you think
bits.
Of doing a media share?
Like right now? We can do it right now. I don't know. Well, I kind of want to talk a little bit. I think you're the bits. Oh, don't make me register. Wait, did you guys think I said fist Wells Fargo?
Looking good, Junie. You too, chat moth jam.
Yeah, I'm gonna put Wells Fargo
I
in its place!
Here and we're already talking about feet. So, what those feet do?
They don't- they walk! They walk, chat! The fuck? If you do media share, please watch the button speed dating show. It's weaponized cringe. You guys know how much I love cringe. I need an IV drip of cringe. There's one that I can't watch though. It's like this kid that does like a presentation in front of his class, and he's
What's
doing
there?
Like thank you, Cheerless, for the sub. And he oh fuck. I don't remember if he sings it or he does a dance to it because I click off of the video so quickly, but it's like a Bendy and the Ink Machine song. And it just-
Your feet only walk. They don't skip or prance. That doesn't sound like very fun feet to travel with.
Aww. They can do a little skip. A little gallop.
Love the new drip mothine.
Thank you. Thank you, Narc, for the 10 months. I was just watching that. I literally can't. Do you guys remember that presentation of like the dude? He's like a high schooler and he's like, but do you know what's manly? Bronies. And he puts up like a picture of Rainbow Dash and he's like, this pony can travel at like 2 million miles per hour. I love it. I honestly do. There's something so deeply human about videos like that. And I've had I've narrowly avoided doing stuff like that myself. And I don't think I would be able to sleep at night if I'd actually carried through with it and not changed my plan. Like, fuck man, being a teenager is such a traumatic experience. It's just inherently traumatic. How's your Maxora binge since the last one? I actually haven't watched any of his videos recently, but I really, really fucking liked them. I think his edits are so good. I also know he's a fauna simp. Which is like, I mean, like it's based. Her voice do kind of hit different. It do kind of. He just like me, for real. Don't forget Watame. Yeah, true. Watame. I should interview him? Do you think so? I don't know, man. I kind of don't want to interview, how do I put this? I want to interview, like, some friends first before I, like, interview strangers, essentially, you know? Fauna better than Juni? Yeah, probably. Yeah, I mean, like, all... I mean, she's corporate, so... But you guys are stuck here with me and my debauchery, because I don't have a manager looking over me. I'm a little heretic. We all know the straight jacket can't contain the possibility of planar fasciitis? Bro, I miss Fauna too! When is her next stream? Mommy, come pick me up! She streamed 58 minutes ago and I missed it! I'm sorry, I'm being very annoying. Let's tone it down. She's an Iron Master's new model. Yeah, I know Twin Tails rigged it. Big fan, very cute. I also know Iron Mouse has like... How many does she have in the work? She has so many. It's incredible. Thank you for the bits, humble salt farmer. Stuck in here, what are we, lowly D-class? Oh, it's okay, you're on the other side of the glass. See, I'll lick it. Thanks for the bits, burb, man.
Top 10 YouTubers you want to collab with.
I don't know if I want to, like, put them on the spot, though, is the thing. I don't know if I want to be, like... number one! Like, you know, like, someone's... someone like Iron Mouse! I don't know, I'm shy. I'm small. I'm very small, chat. I like to keep to myself most of the time. Oh, I left one of my dice out. One sec. Oh, thank you for the bits, Grape
Mom,
Rope.
I'd like to report that some cult members, including your clip dude, are having a full-fledged battle royale just to get a chance to fondle the next foof within that hoodie.
Yo! Touch it. Just once. No, I don't mean like small as in like size small. I mean like small like as a person. I like to keep to myself, you know? Yeah, that's right, I'm a little bit shy. Joel says, since you have another model, you need to come back for another date night. Oh yeah, that's true. God, how many? It's been like 3 months. Or four? I don't know, man. Aren't I like 5'8 or something? No, it's a different kind of small. It's like a... You know, I was a little bit of a late bloomer, chat. And because of that, sometimes I feel a little small. Small ego? Well, yeah, I guess so. I don't know. I like to think I'm pretty rational. I can rationalize myself in relation to others without being like, you know, oh, I suck so bad, or oh, I'm like the coolest person in the world. Thank you for the bits. Hachi Hachi. Love the new outfit. Thank you. No, dude. It's like... Okay.
Finally, I managed to grab a bit of the stream.
Honestly?
BTW.
Thank you for the 9 months, Xenio. Honestly, chat, becoming aware of the spotlight effect will probably help you out, like, super, super well mentally. Like, because I think a lot of people really hyper-focus on how other people, you know, view them and how they're, like, what kind of person they are to other people. But, like, the truth is that most people kind of don't give a shit, you know? And all those embarrassing things that you've done, most people probably don't remember. And that's called the spotlight effect. Because you think you're the center of the universe, but you're not. And it's kind of narcissistic to think that you are. So take that, you narcissist. Stop beating yourself up, you fucking narcissist. I'm kidding. We all remember Warrior Cats, though. Man... And then Magnus debuts, and all of a sudden, being into Warrior Cats when you were a child is like the coolest thing in the world. I also know a bit about Bionicle. I don't know shit about Sonic, though. Is that the right song name? I actually have no idea. This is a generated playlist, so I didn't curate it or anything. No, this is not the right song name. The fuck? What's going on? Has it stopped working again? Why does it do this? Why does it just do it? One sec, bro. People are camping the punt redeem. God, what I wouldn't give. What? One sec. I broke everything. What I wouldn't give to be like a viewer. Just to see like what gets like camped or not. That's so funny. Let's see. Is this... Okay. Alright, that's the correct title. Okay, we're good. No, dude, I don't know anything about Sonic. One time,
sometimes you remind me of myself so much it hurts, seeing as I am also an introvert whose perfect day is not leaving their room and main academic skill is scraping through projects.
Yo, I get you, Burp Man. Thank you for the bits also. Ever watch the Bionicle movies? Yeah, dude, I watch them like annually. Because one of my friends, who I've talked about before, is like the world record... Bionicle the game speedrunner in like every single category, and every single year he makes us watch the Bionicle movies with him. Anyway, shout out to Milkblade. I went to high school with that guy. And then movies? Yeah. The third one, from what I understand, the third one is the least popular. But I don't know, man. I don't actually know that much about it. I just pretend to. Sonic, though? I don't know shit about Sonic. Never been into that.
Man, I love your streams and artworks.
Thank you, Zaxuck. Thank you. They're all kind of meh. I don't know, man. I kind of want to maybe keep... I don't want to... Any thoughts I have about Sonic, I feel like I need to keep to myself, because I feel like Sonic fans are maybe, like, notoriously defensive about Sonic. Which I get, by the way! There are some animes, chat, that, like, if people start talking shit about them, like, I ascend to another dimension of pure fury, and, like, I'll fist fight them, and I'll, like, bite them and shit, okay? So I get it. I get it, man.
Is the sub baby gonna bust out of my chest like a xenomorph? Honestly, that would be less horrifying than some Sonic fanfics I have read.
Thank you for the 9 months, Lawrence. They might crawl out of your mouth.
Almost a year. Love you, Juniper. New look is gorgeous.
Thank you. Thank you, Wolf Everdeen. And thank you, Z Gojo. Thank you very much. That's my weird nerdy side. Yeah, I have a lot of those. I'm like a D20 of weird nerdy sides. Oh my god, please don't clip that. That was like the most disgusting thing I've ever said in my life. Would I ever do a 3D model, like make one? I will be honest, dude. I kind of don't want to learn Blender. It feels kind of inaccessible to me. I once almost got into a fist fight over Sonic Adventure 2. That's what I'm saying, dude! Sonic people are feral! Thank you for the sub, Golden Rena. Thank you. I like Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, which I find to be a pretty low bar. I mean, it's good. It's good. Hold on. I'm thirsty. Sonic has human hands and feet, except for his finger and toe tips, which have human hands of their own. Small human. What are you talking about? No! Stop that! Gross! Hold on. Yeah, 3D modeling is super difficult to get into. Tons of jargon, easy to break your model. I just, it's just too much for me, man. I have to, like, thank you for the sub, Anima. I have to have, like, one of those days, you know? Where I'm just, like, super, like, how do I put this? I need to have one of those days where sometimes chat. Oh my god. Sometimes I need to have one of those. Sometimes I get sad, and in order to distract myself, I become a workaholic. And those are the days when I usually try to, like, learn how to paint different kinds of backgrounds. Like when I got back into making a city landscape, it's because I was actually, like, really down that day. And I was like, aw, well, I can't let my brain run amok right now. Might as well do something with this. So maybe someday. But somebody has to break my heart first, okay? Like, You gotta break me down into pieces and then rebuild me. But also while you're rebuilding me into like a Jenga tower, you gotta slot that like a Blender cube in there. And that's how I'll learn, okay? Way better than Doom Spiraling. Dude, if I have nothing to do, I become a disaster. Like when people are like, oh no, you work so hard, stop working so much. I'm like, but I need to though. Otherwise, I don't know. Can I send you one of your old clips to show the new folks? I promise it's not embarrassing. Yeah, send it, I guess. Are you telling us to mind break you? No. Fucking sicko. Fucking Coombrain. The hell? Any plans on playing a gacha game? No, but if they keep on making gacha games looking as beautiful as they are, I'm gonna fall for one of them. And it's, hold on, sorry. I'm waiting for a DM from Reagan. We can all learn Blender together. Maybe. ZZZ looks stylish as hell. I've seen people posting about that, like, all day. Is that one brand new? Chat, what is the one where... What's the one... It's got, like, gun girls, and then they, like, flip around, and then they shoot, and their, like, butt jiggles while they're shooting. I saw a clip of one of the characters from that. It was, like, the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life. Like, don't get me wrong, I think some of it looks really good. Like, I'm a little bit of a simp myself, chat. I'm like a
Oh. Hey Juniper, missed the last few streams due to work. Mm. Cool outfit, love the hoodie.
Thank you, Gridlock, for the 500 bits. But it was just that one specific girl that...
It's so funny.
Oh no. Reagan, what is this? Okay, hold on. This might be really loud because I'm not going to be able to hear it on my end. Just give me 1 second. I actually don't know what this clip is, so we're going to find out together, okay? That's Project Nike and it's in closed beta. Oh, okay.
Okay.
I'm actually going to pause this really quickly because I want to be able to hear it. One sec. Why can... Is this because of my... thank you for the sub, Raylette. Whatever, I'm just gonna play it from my downloads. Maybe we'll see the same thing.
Okay. Ara, ara.
Juni?
It's so... I choked.
No! No! Okay. So now my turn.
No! Twitch streamer, say ada ada for me, please. Ugh. We didn't get to hear your ada ada. You screamed over it. Good! You haven't earned it. You guys bully me day in and day out, and you want me to fucking ada ada for you? Thank you for the bits, Great Pro. Can we do a very disappointed deadpan ada ada? I guess. Ada, ada.
Juni, can you do a very disappoint / deadpan tone of Aura Aura?
Is that... What the fuck is wrong with you? What's wrong with you? One of these days I'm gonna snap. I'm held together by fucking threads, chat. Threads. It's like fish line. And I'm just gonna lose it. Hold on, I don't like this song. Why are you gassing me up for that? Like, is this a joke? It was literally, like, -5 effort. Like, the point is that it wasn't supposed to be good. Why? You can be honest with me! Tell me it sucked! Tell me it was bad!
What's the file size for the model? How does it compare to previous versions?
What's wrong with
us is your fault. Thank you, Perp Man. I actually don't know. Let's take a look. Let us go to... Guys, you don't need to lie to me. You don't need to. I wonder if the Life2D file or the Cosmo file is gonna be bigger.
Chat bullies what chat loves. Time to clip the taro aro and make it my phone ringtone. Also, I fucking love the hypno wings.
Thank you. Hold on, I gotta go all the way into my Steam apps folder in order to see the file for my Mach 3. Wait, this is the wrong. Oh my god! Yo, Limalicious, thank you for the bat raid! Thank you so much! Hello, my name is Juniper. I am a Luna Moth. Welcome to my lab. Please stay on the other side of the glass. Thank you very, very much. I hope you had a good stream. I also, this is like a new outfit. It's a little buggy still, so bear with me. And I also made it myself. And I make all of my things myself. Hello. Shit, guys, I'm so sorry. I got lost in my files. Help! Help! Okay, let's go to my other hard drive. Sorry, I have like 3 hard drives. Okay, this should be the correct hard drive for at least the live 2D file, but not the rendered file. Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. Yo, Lime, what were you doing? What were you streaming? Tell me about it. Go to pictures. Go to try stream. V10. View. Content. Okay. Okay, so the CMO3 file is only 82 megabytes, but I'm sure the Live2D file is a lot bigger. If I can find it. I mean, I can, but like, I'm also a little tipsy, so forgive me. Forgive me. Please. Okay, Steam, Steam apps, common.
Question: if chat made a dono, how much would be the bare minimum be for an Arara request with some real effort? Moth hair?
What? An Ara Ara request? I'm not your circus monkey. Grr. Yeah, no, and then my Live2D file is just 3,400. What even are those? KB! I'm so sorry. What about the texture? What is information, please? Content. Yeah, my texture, which is like 16,000 pixels by 16,000 pixels, is also only like 45 megabytes. Kilobytes, thank you! Sorry, my brain is like, oh god. Is that Joel? Is that Joel? Is that?
You spin foxygasm me right round foxygasm baby right round foxygasm you spin foxygasm me right round
foxygasm baby
foxygasm
foxygasm. Hey Joel, thank you for the raid. I hope you had a good stream, buddy. I like Joel. He's very bullyable. I divorce him every time I see him. And it's incredible. Oh, yo, what's up, Heavenly Father? How are you doing? Hey, what the fuck? Yeah, dude, I gotta get my quota of divorces in. Okay, chat, I'm really sorry. I know I literally just got raided by like 2 people, but I have been having beverage, and I was also pretty nervous before stream, which means I'm gonna have to pee like 12 times. So I'm gonna pee right back, okay? I'm gonna be back in like 2 minutes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Thank you, raiders from Joelstream. I don't think I need to introduce myself to you. We know each other. You know. Hey, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Hey, chat, I have a special gift for you. Listen. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, fuck. There we go. That's beautiful. Thirsty. Hey, thank you for the bits, this guy. I just sat down to eat a potato, but it was a bit too fucking hot, so I put a bit on my fork and I blow it till it's cool. Just cool. Then into the mouth. Nice. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for the 12 months, Jack Stormcrow. Hey,
made IT 1 year. Woo.
Do you guys see the vocoded? God, I cannot keep it together. It's gonna be a complete disaster if I ever do ASMR. I'm gonna be like, wait, hold on. I can.
Your hoodie looks great.
Thank you. I can do something for us super quickly. One sec. Advance audio properties, please. I'm gonna hiccup into the mic, yeah, true. One sec, hero. Hey, did you guys see that funny meme on Twitter.com? That was fake. That was a lie. That was a fake hiccup. It wasn't real. It was for the bit. That's not my ASMR mic, it's literally just my Shure mic. I just made it mono instead of stereo. I mean stereo instead of mono. Oh my god, I can't find it. There it is! Do you think people out there think I fake hiccups? That's gonna be really funny if there's actually people that are like, oh my god, I hate Juniper and her fake hiccups, they sound so fake. No? You're right, I think I have a little tinfoil hatty. I should see a psychiatrist. I don't fake hiccup. Literally, as long as I've been alive, I've had, like, annoying, uncontrollable hiccups, and my parents have always made fun of me. Yo, thank you for the sub, Arkyo. Hiccups are fake, just like the moon landing and birds. Okay, but birds are, like, not real, is the problem with that analogy. Yeah, my parents are kind of based. They are kind of. I have to be honest. I don't know, man. I was raised really well, to be honest.
The hiccup conspiracy will rock this team of poorly prepared interns for years to come.
Thank you, humble salt farmer. I'm excited to see what you guys dig up. Dude, I was raised well. I'm very fond of my parents. My siblings are all doing super well, too. I was really, really lucky, to be honest. Or is the essential oil sock? Oh, yeah. Except for that. Except for that, I also don't have most vaccinations. I mean, I definitely never got my tetanus shot. Are you ever gonna play Dark Souls 2? Hell yes! Dude, I miss Dark Souls so much! I know I need them. I know. Okay. Alright, I gotta write it down. I know tetanus is not a joke. I just like to play with my mortality. It makes me feel alive. Okay, what do we need, chat? We need tetanus, we need rabies, the vaccination, not the disease. Yes, I'm COVID vaccinated, before you ask, because I was not living with my parents when COVID was a thing. Hepatitis? Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, probably.
Who knows how many bitches I've been swimming with. No, I'm kidding. I'm seriously kidding. You get the rabies vaccine when you get rabies, not before? Really? Huh. MMR vaccine? I don't even know what that is. I don't know. I guess I thought because dogs get like an annual rabies vaccine that humans also had to get an annual rabies vaccine. Chickenpox? Okay, the needles are starting to add up a little bit, guys. I've made a list. There's 5. Polio. Okay, what about some extra, like, extracurricular fun vaccines to put on top of that, chat? Like, ones that you don't need, but are, like, fun and quirky.
About birds being fake, seeing as I am programmed to.
Ligma?
Extra hoodie, extra comf. Love you, Wave. Have a good stream.
Bubonic plague. Yeah, that's a fun, quirky one. Meningitis? Okay. Jesus fucking Christ. I have like a list of 8 of them.
Moff, Ligma balls also high.
Nice. Hi! Outfit.
Good stream.
Thank you.
So, Juniper, I have realized I have been kinda mean to you lately. I just wanted to make you know how much it was a blast knowing you. I really appreciate all the time we all passed together.
Yo,
thanks,
thank
for
you.
All the good time, and I will miss you. P.S. Sorry for all the VTuber comment.
Thank you, buddy. Honestly, if you were mean to me, I wouldn't know. I pretty much think of everything in jest. It kind of takes a lot to actually hurt my feelings. Cooties shot. Okay, so we got like the fun, quirky ones. What's like a nice, stylish vaccine to take? Oh, yeah, what's up, Nayo? Hey, Nayo, what's like a stylish, like in fashion vaccine to take? That isn't COVID, okay? Botox! Botox, all right. Get some Botox, get those mandibles shaved down a little bit. Get it? Because I'm a bug. How much is Botox anyways? Because Botox is like a rich people thing, right? But how much? I want to know if I went to any, like, had knew anybody in high school that just casually was able to get Botox shots. Which is a Botox injection? What? Oh, okay, I guess I don't know how Botox works. Because each unit is about $10 to $15, but a treatment takes 30 to 40 units, so it's about $300 to $600. Dude. I guess I'm just like, fuck, man. Why? I'm gonna sound like such a basic bitch. I'm gonna sound like... This is the most popular possible opinion. Are you ready for this?
The musical I end but dropping by during the intermission to drop a sub real fast. Outfit looks sick. Great work as always.
Yo, thank you so much. This is the most popular possible take. I don't know why anybody would inject a numbing agent into their face. Holy shit, dude. Like I don't know what that shit feels like, but with my experience with like Novocaine injections for like surgeries. Why am I trying to? I'm not trying to. I just wanted to know if it was cheap enough that just like some random person could go get like Botox for some reason. They do it because fear of the void. I know that when you get, like, super, super wealthy, like, you start to get a lot more jaded as well. So, I don't know. I guess... I guess that'll... It's not numbing, it's a neurotoxin. I don't know, man. That sounds like a numbing agent to me. Because it's funny. Wait till she hears about tattoos. Oh, yeah, true. I have a tattoo. It was fun. No, I'm not going to tell you about it because it's like a hardcore dox. If anybody like accidentally IRL saw me like in person and they could see it, and then my bodyguard would have to shoot them. I'm not going to get more, I think. It was just for fun, you know? Just one. Is it a moth? No, I'm not gonna tell you. It's not the Yeah, actually. Yeah, okay, I'll tell you. It is a tattoo of Jared Leto's Joker. Like, right on my abdomen. Like, like right between my hips. Why would I encourage them? I mean, I can't, like, fight them. I'm the Jonker, baby! No, I'm literally- I'm not gonna prove- No. No. Why is it that you aren't in your room? Do you break out or something? You see? I'm capable of breaking myself down to a borderline atomic level at this point. I can become a soup and seep out of every crack. However, this lab is my only home, chat. And I will continue to study you. For now. Until I dip one day and go offline forever. For a mysterious and ambiguous reason. I'm kidding. I'm not gonna do that. I think, like, genuinely speaking, like you know about, like, VTubers graduating? Like, I kinda don't think I'm, like, ever gonna do that. Like, you guys get it? Because I've always drawn shit and, like, posted it on the internet ever since I was, like, a teenager. And I think even if I stop, like, live streaming someday, which I don't have any plans to, if I even did that, I think I would just translate over to, like, Patreon and just do art there. Oh god, hold on. Sorry, that was, like, a burp. But I tried to turn it into a hiccup instead. That was really embarrassing. That actually was a fake hiccup. Dude, could you imagine? Do you imagine if I was still like 60 and I rolled up here on here like... Hello, my friends. Welcome, chat. Today we are going to be playing Fallout 420, released in 2049. Yeah, pretty much Mothman Lumen. I don't know, man. I don't try to think that far ahead. It stresses me out. I like to live day by day. Dementia's great for streaming? Do you think so?
What is a message you would have for Juniper from 18 months ago?
From 18 months ago? Shit, hold on. What is 18 months ago? Doc is 35 and he's still doing this and I still don't see him stopping. Yeah! I mean, like it's his career at this point, you know? Like, he was a voice moth actor jam, and now he's jam, a different kind jam, of voice jam. Actor. I don't imagine I'm ever gonna go down the voice acting route, though. I honestly really don't think I have a high enough range, and I've never tried to expand my range at all. How many months ago was 18 months ago? So that's 8 minus, That's last February? Oh my god. Sorry, last February. Last February was a really bad month for me, I think. Like, last spring in general, I was, like, pretty fucked up. Just, like, mentally, I was not doing super well. What would I say to her? I don't know, I guess all things pass. How many months is 18 months ago? You guys know what I mean. I was just trying to figure out. Was that when the blow up happened? Yeah. It was. Fuck, man. But that was also, like, if you guys remember, like, that was also when, like, the infamous, like, deleted Monster Hunter stream happened. Because I was on, like, a medication that was really, really fucking my brain. And I was also, like, blowing up at the same time on the internet. And there was, like, a point, chat, where I was, like, laying on the floor. And I could just, like, hear sound, like, crashing around me. And I, like, didn't know how to make it stop. And I was so, so miserable. And then I talked to my doctor and I was fine because we changed it. Do not, some medications will just really fuck you up, man. Yeah, dude, I'm way better. Don't even worry about it. I think I'm just, like, sensitive to certain side effects. Yeah, dude, it was really my mind break arc. I had to break my... I broke down so that I could build myself back up again. For real, though, chat. Like, if you take something and you start feeling really weird afterwards, like, you should don't stick it out for too long. Let your doctor know, because they'll probably give you something different. Hey, and, Juniper, like, sometimes it's just so unpredictable.
Really cool. So how is everyone's favorite moth girl doing?
Thank you for the 2 months, G-Man. Thank you. But yeah, man, some people stick it out, and I would not wish that on my worst enemy. I really, really wouldn't. I just straight up emailed my doc and I was like, hey, I feel like I'm dying and I'm gonna stop taking this thing unless you find me something different. And that got her on the move pretty quickly. I can't take ADHD meds because they give me anxiety attacks. I tried an ADHD med one time and it, like, fucking ruined me. It wasn't even the same thing. It was something different, but oh my god, dude. Some things just react so badly with people, just depending on, like, your hormones and your chemicals. Like not to bring, like, gender into it, but, like, especially if you're a woman. Like, if you're a woman and you're fucking around with medications, you're basically playing Russian roulette. And I lost, like, twice. You know, you're not supposed to drink alcohol with meds. Oh, no, mine are fine. Don't worry about it. ADHD medication made me practically go brain dead for, like, 12 hours. It was shit. I kind of felt the same way, buddy. Like, some shit just...
Cool hoodie junior, also 17 months. It's like 4 years or SMTH.
I remember just, like, randomly crying, and I didn't know why. It was so fucked up, man. So I stopped. And I'm better, you know? Sounds like you need a roommate that's always touching grass. Dude, if I had, like, a personal trainer or something that could come out and, like, run with me, that would be fucking awesome. I would love that. It just seems like some of those drugs are just made to stop people from functioning at all. I think some of them, I think it really just depends on the person. Sorry if this topic of medications is, like, taboo for, like, VTubers or whatever, but I kind of don't give a shit. I have really entirely stopped caring about stuff like that. My doctor tried anxiety meds that flared a manic episode. Bro. I'm sorry about that. VTuber taboos are stupid and have always been. Yeah, kinda. I just don't care. I'm really just a Twitch streamer with an anime avatar. I like to be a little down to earth though, you know? It's okay to talk about bettering yourself, never think otherwise. Thank you, astronaut. Thank you. Cause it's like, I don't know, man. It's just been really fucked up lately. Like, especially if you're in like the US or anything like that. I mean, obviously not like the US is any worse than like any third world countries out there. Oh shit! Okay, we're cutting this off. Yo, Takahata, thank you for the raid. Hello, my name is Juniper. I am a Luna Moth biological amalgamation and we are changing the subject. Hello. Welcome, Taka, welcome. How are you doing, buddy? How was stream? You had Jesus on, right? I think Takahata had like... There's like this Jesus VTuber. and I think one of his redeems is that he gets crucified. I'm so sorry. It's so fucking funny. Oh my god. Hi, Taka. I'm having... Sorry. I'm having some bevvies tonight. How are you doing? Good stream? RN Jesus? Is that what his name is? One second, I'm gonna look him up. He's... I should do that! I should... I'm kidding. I'm not actually going to, but what if I had a redeem that just fucking crucified me? RN Jesus. I feel like RN Jesus is such a familiar... Wait, chat, okay, hey. I don't know if I tweeted this. I think I might have deleted the tweet before sending it. But, when I was a kid, I made like a mosquito out of pipe cleaners. And then I attached it to a cross to make like a mosquito crucifixion. And then my parents made me take it apart. Like it was just craft day and I decided to choose the most unhinged thing imaginable. I'm sure it made sense to me when I was a kid. Hey, it's all good. Throwback to the guy who crucified a rat for eating his turtle. Holy shit, I remember that. I also remember there was like didn't somebody do like a cockroach crucifixion? Wait, I gotta... Cockroach crucifixion. Oh, wow. Okay, sorry if anybody here is religious and I'm like doing a blasphemy right now, but one sec. Okay, but I am gonna do a blasphemy. Here we go. Okay, sorry. I'm getting rid of it. It's from Bork on Twitter that says, throwback to that one time when I crucified a cockroach back in uni. Holy shit! Wait, this is like a deep relic. This only has 4 likes on Twitter. Juniper, one sec.
Hi, Juni, it's 9th month. Where are the eggs? Love you, don't stop. Moth heart, moth heart, moth heart, moth heart.
There's so many of them. They're everywhere. You just gotta, like, look under your desk. Juniper, you're wonderfully irrelevant to- Oh, irreverent takes on religion are why I think a solid chunk of your chat is probably atheist agnostic. I thought that said irrelevant. My wonderfully irrelevant takes on religion. I just thought it was really funny. Yeah, dude, this is a deep internet relic. I don't know. I found it on, like, Google Images and I just clicked the link. Okay, for real though, I'm super sorry if I offended anybody personally. It was not my intention. I'm very, what is the term? What is the term, chat? When you, like, let everybody in? It's, drunk! Repentant? A bonehead? Inclusive! Thank you! Thank you. I try to be really inclusive. I do. Can this moth show her abs? No. No. I started working out last November and then I stopped. I'm sorry. I straight up, like, promised people. I was like, I'm gonna work my ass off every single day for like 3 months and then I'm gonna show you my abs when I'm done. I don't know, there was a couple of things that made me not, though. I mean, one, like, winter hit and I also started working on a new model, which meant I was, like, hyperfixating really hard on that and not doing anything else. But then winter hit and it kind of sucked a lot of my energy away. And I also, like, I don't know, man, I'm, like, kind of uncomfortable posting, like, thirst traps, you know? Cause, like, I don't know, man. I kind of prefer, like people to judge me based off of my, like, work and art and stuff, you know? Like, I swear to God, I'm not trying to be a pick-me. I don't give a shit when other people post, like, selfies or whatever. Like, Yuzu is so fucking hot, it's unbelievable. I just don't really want to. I like being a VTuber. I like being a little virtual bug girl. It makes me happy. Apps are worth- they are! God, they're so beautiful! I wish I had a gym and walking distance, but I actually don't.
Less than 3.
Yuzu could thirst trap so goddamn hard if she wanted to. She could! Oh my god, dude! She straight up looks like the Doomer girl. But, like, oh my god. Oh, okay, like, I'm- as far as I know, I'm heterosexual. But- but sometimes I'm like, whatever, keeping that to myself. Thank you for the bits, Yankee Doodle. Thank you for the biddies. Thank you. What? But? I didn't say shit. I said, I think I'm heterosexual. And then I ended the sentence there. Sorry, I got, like, I got Mike's harder on me. What's a bit heteroflexible? I might be heteroflexible. I wouldn't even call myself, like, I don't know, man. I don't know. Thank you for the 3 months, Billy Bob Joey. Junie, you're drunk? Oh shit, am I? Am I? Hold on. Her streams consist of chat bullying her even more due to recent events. Wait, what do you mean? Wait, like, actually elaborate on that. What recent events? Or you can just appreciate the same sex's looks. Oh, absolutely. Mm-hmm. I love a beautiful boy, and I also love a beautiful girl. The fucking Eiffel Tower? What about the Eiffel Tower? Wait, please let me in on the bit. Let me in on the joke. I want to know. What's the... She talked about getting Eiffel Towered? Wait, what do you... I'm going to Urban Dictionary. 1 second. Do you like my mechanical keyboard? Do you hear it? Do you like it? Oh god, it's so good. Oh! I thought that was... Oh god, sorry. I'm trying to keep things like PG-13. Like, okay, you can make, like dick jokes in, like, a PG-13 movie, though, yeah? Like, you can get away with a lot in a PG-13 movie. I thought this was just called spit roasting. Why did they make another term for it? I'm starting to lose track of all these Zoomer words. Zoomer terms. Yo, thank you for the resub, and thank you Billy Bob Joey and Aboshi and Total Defenses. I'm so sorry if I have not been keeping up with my first time subs. I just realized they are in a different, like, widget on Streamlabs. Like, I'm not using Streamlabs OBS, but I have to use the website since some of my OBS docs aren't working right now. Aren't I Zoomer? Yeah, I am. Honestly, I'd rather be a Zoomer than a Millennial. Eiffel Tower is deaf Millennial, at least. You think so? I am so sorry, Millennials, but you guys were the ones that came up with, like, epic sauce bacon and shit, okay? It's could oh god, I can't roll. What? But oh my god, my tongue is not working. It's
crungle. She denied the marmalade sandwich.
I'm so sorry. But I can roll my R's really, really well, but not after a couple of drinks. Okay. Okay, rat. Thank you. There we go. It's Krungo. Yo, thank you for the raid, Eric. Yes, that one. I'm sorry Twitch ruined your raid again. Holy shit. Thank you. You guys know who I am. I'm not going to introduce myself. Hi, Eric, and hi, raiders. Thank you. Definitely. I'm not drunk.
Tardy raid.
Remember 10 years ago when everyone thought Ussie was the funniest thing ever? God, Ussie is so unfunny.
Juni, I'm sorry, please watch the clip when you can. It was in a collab with Numi and Tricky Wee.
Oh. Thank you, Slay Show. Please watch the clip when you can. Did I get a DM? Oh, okay. Hold on a minute.
What the moth doing?
Okay, I'm gonna screen share. Just give me one quick second. Can I open this on Opera instead? Liz, open with... Never mind, I'm just gonna copy the link. I don't want you guys to see my YouTube recommended. It's cringe. If they didn't get banned for it, you won't. Oh my god, is it that bad? Ain't no way. Yo, thank you, Miracle Dang. I super appreciate it.
I'm glad you've been sticking around. That was a super long time ago. It's not that bad. Okay, okay. Well, we're gonna go in anyways, alright? I wanna find out more about my friends who I adore very, very much. I want to know their deepest, darkest secrets, and I am going to broadcast them to, like, 2,500 people. 1 second. Opera. 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 Okay. Sorry, I'm just gonna... Fuck. Help! Help! Help, I'm drunk. Help! Wait, do I have a sound source for opera? I don't! Okay, I'm sorry, 1 second. Application audio capture, opera capture. Make source visible? I don't think that would matter. I'm so sorry, give me like 1 second. Add executable. Okay. Opera capture is set up, I believe. I'm so sorry. I've never had to set up this before, which is why this is happening to me right now. Okay. Yo, is Yuzu here? Oh my god, I was so distracted. I was- Hi Yuzu, we're gonna watch your Eiffel Tower clip. All right, let's go.
You?
I've actually never done a threesome before. I didn't click
word.
That one.
I... Yuzu?
Debauchery!
No. Wait, what were you gonna say?
No, go ahead. Go ahead.
No, you guys are gonna tell your story, right?
What?
Yuzu!
Never Hopio!
No, I've never had an orgy three-way. No,
Yuzu!
I'm just eating my pizza.
Yuzu!
Yuzu, you heretic!
I'm eating my dinner.
You're mad at me for committing a crime. I just heard crunching.
Was it a boy and a girl?
Yuzu was doing parkour to dodge this question. Oh my god.
Are you lucky?
No, the Eiffel Tower.
What? Okay. Both of you have said Eiffel Tower. What does that mean?
Go ahead.
What does that mean? Thing.
I can't fucking do this. I can't do this. I don't know if I'm supposed to play this on my PG-13 channel. Okay, alright. Hey, do you guys want to see something really cursed? Okay, hold on. So, baby mode doesn't work exactly the same way it used to. And I'm gonna show you why. Okay, I'll get back to this in just a second, okay? This is intermission. Intermission. I have to hide this super quick. Give me just a second. Because I didn't set it up before stream. Because it's, like, broken and it doesn't really work. But it's like, it's pretty funny. So I wanted to show you anyways. Okay, set expression, takeoff. We're gonna set that to key 9, numpad 9. That's what we're gonna set it to. And then set the passive animation to, oh shit, no, I can't do keypad 9. I have that's set to my crying animation. What about 7? Oh no, that's dance. Shit. Okay, I gotta find... Okay, and then 8. Okay, numpad 8 works. All right! Here we go! Hold on, something isn't working right. You might not believe it, but something isn't working right. Please keep this shirt. Cheers. Anyways, I really wanted to share this with you. Wait, I couldn't do keypad 9 because... Oh, so I can assign multiple things to the same keypad.
I feel like, hey, do you want to see something weird?
I see.
Has to be the most Juniper sentence of all time.
Thank you. Okay, we're plowing through and... Oh, fuck. I mean, we're going... We're...
Just eating my dinner.
You're mad at me for committing a crime. I just heard crunching.
Was it a boy and a girl?
Or was it two girls and one boy? Or is it all girls?
It was two boys.
Yuzu, please!
Are you lucky?
No, I will tell.
What? Okay, both of you have said Eiffel Tower. What does that mean? Go ahead.
Yuzu, were you here earlier when I said you were like hot as fuck?
What does that mean?
Crazy.
Croissant?
Yuzu, you can. I'm too innocent to explain this.
So you know how you know like this Eiffel Tower has like you know
it's
four,
a tower?
Four legs, right?
Is it
and
four?
Like two people have like four legs,
just think
right?
About what
and then
oh
there's like
God.
A little part at the top.
I need to look up. I need to look at the Urban Dictionary. Of the
well, folks, I think we've learned enough today. That was very enlightening. Thank you, Yuzu. Thanks for bringing that to show and tell. We really really ingested a lot. I should keep watching. Oh shit, do I need to? Okay, I'll keep watching. I thought that was like the gist of it, but if there's more.
The reason of life, of course. Not anything else, chat.
The meaning of life.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
The circle of life.
Indeed.
Where is the Eiffel Tower?
That is a great question. Where even is that?
Does it have an F or
Wait, the Eiffel Tower is in the same place as the Leaning Tower of Pizza, right?
Oh my God. What? No, that's
oh
in Italy,
God.
Right?
What
the fuck?
Tricky. Think of a position. Three people in the shape of an A. There's another name for it, and it starts with spit.
I love Yuzu so much. She just... This bitch is wild.
Oh.
Damn.
Life intriguing you, huh?
Yuzu's actually wild. What the fuck?
Okay, I now know what that means. Okay, very good. Okay, we're at it. Man, you're lucky. Yes.
I know, this bitch really out here.
Whoa! Goodness.
I wasn't gonna say anything.
Whoa.
Hey, it's okay.
Be
You're
honest.
Living every bitch's dream.
I probably
that
wouldn't
would
either.
Want kind of, actually, I would prefer another woman if I. I don't know. But you know what? You lived your best life.
What if it was a tower of women? A tower of women would be fun.
Oh my god, Tricky, literally same.
God, it's, I love Yuzu so much. I love her. She makes my heart become the big heart, like Grinch. Like Grinch from iconic movie Grinch. Okay, I'm back. I'm fine, bro. I'm drunk? No, I'm not. You haven't even seen me drunk. Hold on. You're more like Grug from Despicable Me. Who the fuck is Grug? Who the fuck is Grug? Better name. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What happens when the moth abomination is in the same room as the moth god? You haven't seen us in the same room, and you never will. There's an implication there. It's really subtle. Black Fox, I'm not gonna regard you as the Grug guy. I just thought it was really funny. Okay, I'm fine. Hello, chat. Happy Friday. I hope you guys have a good weekend. I hope most of you guys at least have weekends off. But I realize if you're working like a retail job, you probably don't. So I'm sorry. Should I play VR chat? I don't know, man. You do whatever you want to do. I've never played VR chat in my life. Although I've been meaning to. How long are we going for? I don't know. When did I start streaming? 5? Oh, it's approaching 7:40. I don't know, man. I'm having a good time. I like my boys. Sorry, I just realized I'm like in a little corner of the screen. One second. I like hanging out with my boys. You have a funny story of your childhood you would like to share? I think I've shared most of them. There's the piss hole, there's the road tripping with no food, there's me crying at in a vision therapist appointment. you guys don't know about the piss hole? I was just informed by my brother that there were in fact 2 piss holes that they didn't tell me about the second one because I'm a girl and I wouldn't have been able to contribute to it. Oh my god, you guys don't know about the piss hole. This is like old lore. Somewhere in the world, chat, there is a hole under a tree that kind of looks like a fox den with McDonald's Happy Meal Shreks tossed haphazardly into it that has been pissed into numerous times by two young boys. Oh my god. You guys remember when McDonald's did Shrek Happy Meals? I mean, it's not like I contributed to that one either. Once again, chat, it may be hard to believe, but I am in fact woman. So it's not like... I'm sorry, we need to move on from the piss hole thing. I just have to explain it, because it's like deep lore, and everybody's like, oh, what the fuck was the piss hole? Tell me about the piss hole. And I'm like, it's not that interesting, but like, it's deep lore, so I gotta tell you about the piss hole. Somewhere in the world you can find it. I'm not gonna tell you exactly where. However, I will tell you that growing up, I have lived in both Alaska.
Warrior Cat RP Webmaster. What? Sniff Sock, Dairy Queen Cuck. Wait, these aren't the lyrics to We Didn't Start the Fire.
Thank you for the bit, Spoon! Thank you! Dairy Queen Cuck! What the fuck? Okay, I'm sorry. Let's rewind really quick. Let's rewind. I forgot what I was talking about, which is why we are rewinding. Please tell me what I was talking about. The story behind you eating toilet paper, you literally have a sticker of that in the- Oh, I was just making like a meme. Like on the internet. Like there isn't a story behind that. I would never eat toilet paper, holy shit. I thought it would be funny because I'm a moth. And moths eat, like, I don't know, fibrous stuff? Like, if they have mouths, which I don't, by the way, I'm a Luna moth. Stop giving me that tomato like, I hate the way he looks at me. I hate the way he looks at me, one eyebrow raised, like, Hi Nemo, how you doing? Fuck man. I'm like barely holding it together here. I don't even remember what I was talking about. If you don't have a mouth where you talk, well I'm built different. I'm obviously not a normal moth. As you can see, I have been delicately curated for the weeaboo male audience. I'm kidding. Or am I? Am I just playing 5D chess? Am I playing 6D chess? Or am I dumb? And woman? God! Fuck, I actually haven't looked at my gender ratio.
Ooh, I like the hoodie looks sick moth dance.
Thank you! I love men, but I also love women. So I would like to see my gender ratio. One second, chat. I am actually curious. Is there a- okay, hold on. Twitch viewer gender ratio. I just gotta find directions to where I can see it. No, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Maybe it's somewhere in my analytics. Oh god, I'm gonna have to look at my analytics. Ugh. Chat, I do not want to look at my analytics. Probably like 3%. You think so? It probably is like 3%. Anyway, shout out to the girls out there. You are very welcome here. I will give you also a kiss on the head. Mwah. Sorry, insights, channel analytics. Let me scroll down and see. One moment. It's been a really long time since I've looked at this page because I typically avoid this kind of stuff. Oh! Channels most in common with me are Yuzu, Lena, Haruka, Trickwee, and Giga. I'm honored. I don't see a gender ratio anyways, boys. Anywhere, boys. What about details? Okay, looks like most of my followers are from the United States, but like only 5% are from the UK? For real? I guess that makes sense. I have tried to stream earlier in the day to accommodate Overstream's people a bit more.
Holy heck, that hoodie be dripping.
Yo, thank you! Thank you! Direct. Guys, I can't find it. I can't find it. How much for, hold on. Sorry, it's like, it's 48% US. It's like 6% Canada, 6% Germany, 5% UK, 4% Taiwan, and everything beyond that is at like 2 or 1%. That's super interesting, actually. Polls aren't accurate. Oh, okay. I bet I could intimidate the shit out of any Canadian. Seeing that I come from better Canada, you know? A VPN as well. Oh, true, absolutely. Yep, I give up on trying to find the gender ratio. I'm sorry, boys. Wait, no! I think I can go to a different website for this. Like the like the website that tells you what your rank is, like overall. Hold on, I can do it. Use a poll? I don't think I want to use a poll. I want to see like just overall. Actually, you know what? We can put up a poll. Where are my girls at? Cause I'm pretty sure the vast majority of my audience is boys, which I'm super cool with. I'm just kind of curious as to what the ratio is. Thank you for the sub, nice Alchemice. Thank you, I appreciate it. JuniperActias. Let's see if I've moved, like, moved up lately. Because last time I checked, I was in the top 500. Or maybe I wasn't. I actually don't remember at all. Okay, is there a list of gender ratio here? Tell me. I give up, man. I'm done. Yo, Grape Probe. 66% male and 34% female on our account? That's way higher than I thought it would be. That's super cool. That is cool. Hey, my average viewers are above 2K. That's good. Sorry, this is like me opening up a candy box because I don't look at my numbers. I said last year, I think, that before the end of the year, I wanted to be above 2K average viewers. And I am above 2K. Kind of barely, though, because I do, like, generally when I stream games, sometimes I stream a lot of, like, niche indie games that a lot of people aren't interested in. Very cool. Well, I give up. There's no more breakdowns. I fell off. Hey, chat. my head mod says I fell off. No, I'm kidding. I did take some time off. I did. That's okay. We can pump those numbers. I was in the top 500. I've sunk down to the top 1,000 English channels. But I'm gonna be honest, chat. I'm super not pressed. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know, man. I'm really happy as long as I'm able to just support myself. And I'm still super new to this. All of my streamer friends have been streaming for, like years and years and years. And I'm, like, barely on my second year, so I'm not pressed. Poll done. 87% boy, 8% girl, 5% other. Very puck. I will also kiss the others on the forehead. Mwah. Poll matches the numbers from your Discord. Oh, okay, okay. You just said you don't stream full-time either, so good job. Thank you. I wish I could stream full-time. I think I just don't have the battery for it, you know? What am I like? Nope, I'm drawing a blank. I was gonna say exotic plant, but then I realized that didn't make sense. I'm like a moth, yeah. I guess so. I'm kind of like a moth that is also a person. Thank you for the bits. Ugh, don't make me register. You're like a cicada that emerges from the ground every 2 years. Yes! I think one of the things, I gotta set up an automatic, like, tweet, like, when I go live. But, I'm not pressed. I'm a little chilled out. I'm good. Would you stream full-time if the circumstances allowed it? Or extremely full-time, not really your thing? I'm gonna be honest, I'm like, I kind of need a lot of personal time. I like to be able to just stay in a quiet spot and not have to talk to anyone and, like, play a game or do some art or whatever. I don't know if I... Someday I might want to give it a shot. Maybe this is just the mic's harder talking. But I'm kind of ambitious. Like, I say I'm not pressed, but, like, I'm pretty hungry, is what I would say. I want to, like, push boundaries. Sometimes I just feel too nervous to do that, though, you know? Okay, all empty. Hungry, but not in a rush. Yeah, pretty much. I think that's a good mindset to have, you know? I don't want to burn myself out, but I also am pretty hungry. But it's all good. Anyways, are y'all doing anything this weekend? This is intoxicated, Judy. I'm fine. Dying probably, bro. I'm sorry. Sorry for those of you out there working retail. I've been there before and it's never fun. Probably do some art stuff. God bless. Me too, man. Me too. Holy shit, somebody on Twitter, I haven't gotten to retweeting it yet, but somebody on Twitter drew the craziest fucking full moon art that I've ever seen. Like it was a redraw from last year, but it's like straight up like berserk panel tier. It's fucking insane. One sec. Like, I just happened to scroll past it because one of my, somebody I followed liked it, I think. But it's like, fuck, it's nuts! One moment. Let's open this in a new tab. Actually, I don't want to open it in a new tab because I want to show their, username. Anyways, if you see this, I'm sorry I haven't retweeted it right away.
You're like a bobcat that lives on your area. There's no guarantee you'll see it,
but you know it's around and it's always a great experience when you do.
Yo, thank you, Hurley. Oh my god, one moment. Help! Help! Where did my tab go? Okay. Browser capture. I'm not gonna dox myself, please don't worry. Don't worry, there's literally nothing on screen right now, so don't even think about it. Wait a minute. Wait, this isn't working? What about my Firefox capture? Did I delete it? Did I delete it in a rage? Did I actually delete my Firefox capture in a rage? I did, boys. I did. I have to make a new one. Okay, for real though? For real though? Bro, look at this! This is like the craziest thing I've ever seen! It's so fucking- oh, sorry. Hold on, let me- I was cropping to try to accommodate for it. What the fuck? Look at this, it's a redraw. Motherfucker is a goddamn berserk artist. Sorry, I'm drawing a blank on his name. I'm so sorry. Rest in peace, King. I'm just kind of tipsy. It's so good. Oh my god. I lost it when I saw it. I'm sorry I haven't retweeted it yet. I retweet my tag in bursts. Sometimes I don't look at it for a while, just because being very online is kind of overwhelming for
me
sometimes.
My job has been taking up all of my moth moments lately, but I'm glad to at least catch the news.
Yo, great! There you are!
Cheesh moth dance.
Dude, this is so good! Sorry, Grape is in chat. Also, thank you for the 7 months paperback. It's so good, man. It's actually so good. Like, like I actually gasped out loud when I saw it. I was like, oh! So good. Oh my god. Let's see, chat. We've been streaming for like three hours? A little less than 3 hours because I did have to put some stuff off. I just noticed my lower body keeps on floating up. Hey, let's go back scenes really quick because I'm too lazy to hide it. Wait, okay, this... yeah. There we go. Oh no, it's so god, it's causing a little white bar on the top. I am actually probably gonna be shutting down and finding someone to raid. It was a very chill, very nice day to hang out with my chat. Okay, that looks good. Kason? Please not Kason. I will raid someone. Trickwee, Lena. Did we raid Trickwee last time? I feel like we raided Trickwee last time. Nah, man. Kason's great, but she doesn't need any raids. She's big. She is very large. Lena's doing 12 hours? Oh, Lena's doing an endurance stream. I think I have to raid Lena. At least just to apologize to her after our last D&D session. If you know, you know. Raid Honey Goblin? Oh, actually, maybe I do want to raid someone a little smaller. Please elaborate. I played D&D with Lena, Tomato, Lolman, and Shane Hawk on Brett Ultimus's channel. And the entire time, I like beat Lena over the head with, like, hey, you know you can lesser restoration me, right? But she, like, didn't get it. So I ended up going to the doctor and paying an entire doctor bill. Well, fuck, I Honey Goblin, oh my god, I'm so sorry. I typed, like, Honey Boy. I typed Honey Goblin? What's going on? Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. Honey Goblin doesn't seem... Oh, they are alive. Okay. God, that was so funny! Like, none of you guys are gonna understand what I'm talking about, like, unless you watch that stream or watch that VOD, but literally all of us thought Lena was doing a bit, and it wasn't until, like, the last possible moment where we were like, wait, this wasn't a joke? It was really funny. I'm sorry for being cringe. I know there's, like, nothing more boring in the world than talking about, like, a D&D campaign, but I'm so sorry. Okay, we're gonna be reading Honey Goblin. Apparently they just started streaming. And I think I would rather, like, shift my gears towards raiding slightly smaller people as well. You know? Like, I love raiding my friends, but I would also like to take the opportunity to raid a little bit. Wrong channel? Wait, what do you mean? Oh my god, it is the wrong channel! Cancel, cancel, cancel! Hold on, boys. Honey... Raid. I'm so sorry. I need a designated driver. I'm sorry. Okay, we got it. We got it right this time. This is the one. Let's see. It looks like they're going to be doing an art stream. So this might be a nice one to wind down on. If you're just going to bed or just, you know, feeling a little dozy. But thank you guys for hanging out with me. I don't know what this rotating circle in the middle of my screen is. I'm being honest, I have no idea what that is. I don't know how to get rid of it. Is it Opera? It's not Opera. It was Browser! Okay. Alright, chat. I will see you very soon. I'll have a schedule up soon. Probably actually Sunday this time. Depending on how I'm feeling, I might do Outer Wilds tomorrow, but definitely don't mark me on that. Like, it's just because I haven't had a schedule up for this week because I was working on some other stuff. We'll see, okay? Okay, I kiss you on the head. Mwah. Good night. I'll see you very soon. Peace. Go get him, Tiger.